did not know that you lived in Seeb. I guess we're neighbors, huh? You know, I think that flash thingy on my phone is not right. I live in Seeb too. Oh my god. It's amazing how small the world is. I'm curious because I don't remember us talking about that. About the accent thing. Yeah, I don't remember if I ever talked to you about that. Because we talked a long time ago. This is why I didn't recognize you in the zoo. Anyways, yeah, I live in Seeb now, and I live by the beach. That's such a nice area. And the reason my voice is it's very cracky, because, you know, I have this cold. And I'm not supposed to be, sleeping, and I chose not to sleep, which I will probably regret in the morning. So, anyways, I hope you have a great weekend and happy National Day. Okay, bye.